Hello guys, welcome back to this video. So guys, in today's video I am gonna show you what are the changes of the new ROM which is the Mino for our MIUI 9.4.11. So guys, first of all I want to tell you people is don't update if it shows updates are available, because this ROM is ported from the device our MIUI 1 is AB device, so if you update then your device will be bricked. So let us talk about changes. So guys, this ROM is very good and it is enough for daily driver, and default kernel used for this ROM is mount kernel. In this kernel there is a good charging speed, that's why the developer used this kernel. So one more thing I want to tell you people guys is this ROM is ported in the April, but the security patch of this ROM is March only. So let us talk about another changes. So guys, you can see the voltage is working, each and everything is working fine. So you can use this ROM. Let me show you whether Volt is working or not working. So let me call it from my SIM1. So guys, as you can see the Volt is also working. So guys, as you can see here is the screen of the calling screen of this ROM. So it is good. So you can use this, and let me talk about the changes. So guys, here is a new feature available in this ROM. Let me show you. New charging animation. Yes guys, you can see this charging animation when your device screen is locked. So let me show you. So guys, as you can see here is the new charging animation. So you can use this animation while you plug your device to the charger. So you can use this, but I don't think that the feature is useful, because it will drain your battery and it will charge your device slowly. And Wi-Fi is also working, no any issue with Wi-Fi or hotspot. As you can see, Wi-Fi is also working, Bluetooth is also working. And let me show you what are the changes of this ROM. So if you open the display here, you will find a new feature, use MI space. So I don't know what is this feature, so you can use it or enable it or disable it. And here is the double tap screen to wake. Let us check whether it works or not works. So double tap is also working guys, you can use this feature. And let us talk about the themes. So guys, the themes is a new apps. You have new theme app here, you can use it for daily driver. And here it says wallpaper, slideshows are available now. So here is new feature is available, as you can see, transparent wallpaper, wallpaper slideshow. It means the wallpaper automatically changes, so this is also nice feature. So in the sound and vibration section, you can find all these sections. You can disable this vibrate on tap to prevent battery draining issues. And here you can use this tap issues, so you can enable it or disable it. And you can change the you can turn on turn off these screen locking sounds, and you can enable charging connection sound, screenshot sound, etc. etc. You can customize here. And the sad thing is here is guys, here is no any face unlock feature available in this ROM. So you can't use the face unlock feature in here in this ROM. So in this section, notification and status bar, there are lot of features are available here guys. So here is the notification folder option available. You can enable and you can show app icons. If any notification comes, then it will show icon here. So one more thing here, you can find app notifications. You can turn on turn off the app notifications like UC browser or Telegram. So here is a new option, switch grid, change the number of columns in the switch. So if any notification comes, then you can customize it from here. So here is the show notification icons. I have already told about you, but they will show in the black and white color. If you enable this option, they will show a new color. So if you enable this feature, it will show the connection speed like your data speed. If you disable it, it won't show. So here is a new feature, it is all old feature, not new one. Show carrier when device is locked. So it will show your network operator name here when your device is locked. So you can customize that from here. And here is new feature in this battery percentage. So now it is showing inside the battery. So you can customize it next to the battery, so it will show out of the box guys, charging percentage. So here is the show a graphical indicator. Sorry, it will show the graphical indicator. If you disable it, it won't show, the box will disappear. So If you turn it on, then it may good according to me. So here is the crawl ups after touch, guys. So if you turn off mobile data or anything, it will go back to its own place. You need not to do anything. It will go automatically if you turn it on. And here is the old feature, guys. Show on lock screen. If you lock your device and try to open notification panel after disabling that option, then it won't show. It is a safety. It is for your safety. You can use it or you can't use it. Here is the notification style option. I don't know what is this. And here is the notification shade shortcut, which will show you here. So you can change it. So let us talk about next changes, guys. So here is, you can turn off the app vault, guys. So it will show a warning, then it will be turned off. So you can turn off this swipe up gesture, which is waste one, guys. I don't like it, so you can turn it off. This feature was received in the Redmi Y1 recently, so you can lock the home screen layout now, and you can customize the app layout 4x5 as you wish. And you can enable this option to show memory status, how much RAM you have consumed. So let us talk about another changes, battery and performance. So I have already told about you regarding this percentage option. So in this additional setting, you will find a new option like sync. So the option is given 2 times, here is also given. So if you tap on that, then it will also open same thing. So here they have added a new section, explore new features. You can turn on quick bulb from here, and you can turn on the one hand mode from here. You can use second space from here, and you can't use any face lock for the app lock, guys, because there is no anything. I mean, they haven't added any face unlock for this ROM. I don't know, in the future they may add, so it depends upon the developer of this ROM. So let us wait until the developer provides any update for this ROM. Let us check whether the face unlock option is available in this app lock or not. So there is no any option available in this app lock, guys. So that's it for today's video. If you like our video, like and share with your friends and subscribe to our channel. So bye bye, take care, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram. One more thing I have found, that is, guys, if you long press any app, then it will show delete icon and dual apps icon. From here you can create any dual app, or you can uninstall the apps from here. Here, as you can see, its icon is looking pretty good. So that's it, guys. Bye bye, take care, Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.